Hello everyone, this is next week edition of Bitz with Splitz. So, a little bit different today. As you can see, I figured this would be a good example of a video for this week. So, three things this week. Why exercise is great for furries and congoers. Number one, well, the given, running, good for your cardiovascular system, improves your leg muscles, your heart, lungs, all of the above. Great conditioning. Because you know why? You go to a con, what do you think you're going to need a lot of to get around in suit and this and that all day and night and weekend? Good cardio will help give you that extra burst of energy. So while the other fuzzies are sleeping away at 9, 10 o'clock, you're one of those that can go all night long. All right, number two. All right, running. Really good at helping you reduce your stress levels, anxieties, all that good stuff. It helps lower those imbalances, the chemicals in your brain, because you're burning that excess energy. One of the key reasons people have a lot of excess energy and anxiety and even some mental health issues, a lot of excess energy. And it's being used, unfortunately, in negative ways. So, burn off that excess energy. A little bit of running. All right, number three. Try to make it simple. You don't have to be a freaking marathon runner all day long. Start small. Start with walking, light jogging. Before you know it, you are just running, rocking and rolling. So, unless you have any major injuries and whatnot and so forth in your legs, your thighs, your butt, all that, you gotta start small and work your way up. This wasn't overnight. Splitz, the Dutch Angel, Dragon, shoot. I've been running since I was a teenager, so sheesh, been dang near 20 years. So it's not an overnight. On time, commitment, and success. Another three things on top of the three things. All right, one more note. For my video next week, I'm thinking of something. I call it Behind the Mask, or Behind the Headpiece, or whatever. I'm thinking about a thing on Facebook, Fur Affinity, or even hell, YouTube, where I'm gonna start interviewing furries. And it's kinda neat to just see what got them into the fandom, so on and so forth, because I have a unique story. I'm sure all you furries out there have your own. And Splitz, God wants to know, and it just sounds so cool to see all you guys and what you're made up of, inside and out them, the fursuit. This is Splitz with Bitz. I will talk to you guys again next week.